I'm really happy to be here today at this Martin Luther King Jr. observance at the Marriott in Pontiac. It's wonderful that the community has come together and really trying to express the unity that we all feel in bringing this city back. We have leaders from all kinds of elected officials, there are business people here. It means a lot to me that everyone is coming together, and it's just a beautiful day.